Today, we're thrilled to announce that scientists have detected gravitational waves coming from the collision of two neutron stars.
This is a really exciting discovery today because from the same direction in the sky, we've now detected both gravitational waves as well as the spectacular explosion that resulted.
It was tremendously exciting because having electromagnetic radiation in on the game of gravitational waves opens up so many new ways that we can understand the universe and in particular neutron stars, which are one of my loves.
One of the reasons that I was actually particularly excited was in my undergraduate during the summers, I got to work on both with the Fermi GBM team on short gamma ray bursts, and also the next summer I got to work with LIGO on the gravitational wave end of things. So it was kind of exciting to see that, you know, small part of the work that I had done for these summers was now being combined to see these events in a neutron star binary system.